Layla Sharon, assassin. You could bet your life she's our shooter from the helicopter, which means she's on Jericho's payroll. And if she fixed Sarah Allen's kidnapping too, that means Jericho needs a chemist.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
You got 30 more years. I'm asking 30 million. It's not a hard choice.
I could sort of pick a body. And wham!
Just keep us right where we are.
If Layla Sharan's in town, then Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something.
Ma'am? You okay?
How did you find me?
You don't even want to know.
Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. They're working for Jericho's crew.
Come on, John. Come back to us, buddy.
She said I spent too much time at my computer.
At least you learned something.
Yeah. From here on out, I am only going to date online.
Well, if you need me, I'm right here. No matter what, I'm always here. Yeah, I've been through a lot and you can't scare me. Go on, baby, if you just tell me.
Remember when this was going to be a quiet talk?
Sweetheart, remember, don't tell your mom I brought you to work or that I let you drive.
You're letting a kid drive? Tight, kid. This could get rough.
If I don't like it, I'm telling Mom.
Your mom said you couldn't drive. That's why I pulled you out of school myself, so I could teach you. I'm a brother.
I'm a don't do it wrong, do it righter. I'm a prize fighter. I'm a prize fighter. I'm a prize fighter.
One day.
One day. One day. One day. Oh, turn
Keep that out, my boy!
Eyes on the city. A red SUV just fled the scene of an armed robbery of Pacific Alloys with about a million in refined platinum, so...
Jericho stinks of them.
Yeah, and if you want the pick of every red SUV in the city, that police chopper's the place to be. Should be flying out from the helipad in Westlake.
Right on the ball, Jones. Later.
One thing. You can't fly a helicopter.
I don't want to be the pilot. I'll be taking surveillance.
You know the lingo.
Yeah, cop cars are ground units. I'll pick up the rest.
Next up, we got to sweep over Marin to try and track the street race.
New instructions. We're going downtown looking for a red SUV containing stolen platinum.
Understood, sir. I'll monitor ground comms. You can scan vehicles using the reticule. If they're in the database, they'll be flagged. That looks like a street race.
Not really our priority right now. Street racers, probably a waste of time. You think of a good place to start?
Oh, yeah.
No. Yeah.
Whoa! What's that?
Full spread of emergency services. A traffic accident. Looks serious. Fire trucks.
And a big tanker. That's serious, all right.
Oh, God.
You don't see that every day.
No kidding.
Either way, that's not our guy. Whoa, hell, this thing can climb!
Yeah, this new bird's a beaut, ain't she?
Not you. A red SUV, and it's stolen!
The car's riding low too, sir.
Very heavy cargo. Could be we found our platinum. Okay, what do we got here? Three heavy cases ruining the leather in back. A gun on the passenger seat. I guess this is our guy. Gotta get this off the street. Okay, halfway there. Now to get everything impounded as evidence. Okay, halfway there. Now to get everything impounded as evidence.
someone wants this platinum real bad. Special delivery. One truck full of stolen platinum, one very confused wheelman, and another of Jericho's plans on ice. Platinum is a good score, and if it is Jericho, then it's only one piece of the puzzle. Could be he's trying to bankroll something big.
This hour, a $20 million platinum heist. Thieves give Bay Area police the slip in a daring daylight raid.
Jericho. All right, I got the hang of this. It's a time to raise my game, literally. Oh man, this is a buzz!
Driving a combine harvester. This thing's never gonna make it to the lab.
It's got to. It's valuable evidence for forensics. I'm sure it's nothing, Don, but we seem to have lost our police escort.
Okay, let's get this wreck to the lab.
There's a tow truck waiting for us around the next block.
Yeah, we're gonna need it.
There's the tow truck, up ahead on the corner.
No bad guys that I can see. Maybe I'm being paranoid.
Okay, they're hooked up. Let's roll out.
Hell, they work quick.
These forensics guys don't mess around.
Hey, we're towing the truck Jericho made his getaway in?
Yeah, Jericho's guys could be after it. And we've lost our escort.
You're kidding me, right?
Whoa! Right on cue.
We've got bad guys.
Aw, man, we're a big fat sitting duck. Hell, I'm locked into this now, so I might as well enjoy it.
That's the spirit. Better a brawler than a...
Time to requisition a battering ram.
Just hang on.
Hey, what's the big idea? You need a...
Okay, I gotta fly cover for the...
I'm cool if you want to get out.
Are you kidding? Keep driving! What? Sidewalk? Sidewalks? Okay. Lucky it's not our truck.
This isn't over. If Jericho wants this truck, I know he'll send more guys. I need to get a bird's eye view, keep my eyes on the city, and hold them off until backup arrives.
Ha! Wasn't expecting that. Ugh, more of them!
I didn't realize San Fran had so many hoods for hire. Where the hell are these guys coming from? Is everyone okay?
You're not.
Great. More of them. We need backup and fast.
There's too much paperwork in this damn job.
Yeah, you're right. Let's try something a little more exciting.
What's gotten into you?
Boom! Classic takedown! Bam! And stay down! Welcome to the School of Hard Knocks. What can I say? I feel good today. No one's getting their hands on that truck in a hurry. Time to get back on Jericho's trail.